Welcome to Amit Things. In this video, we will see how we can install Granite 4 on Windows 11 locally using Ollama. For that, first we will install Ollama. So let us go to the web browser. On Google, type Ollama and press enter. Here is the official website, ollama.com. Okay, we have reached the official website. When you will open this section, models, here you can see, if you will go to newest, the Granite 4 is now available, but we need to first download and install Ollama. So I'll just go here and click the download button. Now the download section is visible. It automatically detected that we are on Windows, so the Windows version is visible. Click download for Windows. The download started. Let's wait. We have successfully downloaded the exe file. Right click and click open to begin the installation. Minimize. Click install. Now Ollama will get installed. Let's wait. Now after installing, go to start, type cmd, click open. Now type Ollama and press enter. If the following is visible, that means we successfully installed Ollama. Now to run a model, we need to use the run command. So let us now install and run Granite 4. Go to the browser. Here I told you need to click the models. Click on it. Now we need to select the newest one. We selected the newest one and Granite 4 is visible. Click on it. This is the link for Granite 4. Granite also introduced sub-billion models. So here is the command to run Granite 4. But let us go for the sub-billion. That is the latest one. I'll click here to get the exact command. Here it is. The parameters are 3.4 billion. It is a quantized version, obviously. And here is the command. Just click here to copy. Here you need to type the same command. So go here. I'll right click and paste it, or you can type this command, Ollama run granite 4 colon micro. Press enter. Now it will get installed. It's only 2.1 GB because it's a sub billion model. We have installed Granite. Let us type a question, which number is bigger, 9.9 or 9.11. Press enter. So the Granite model will respond. In this way, guys, we can easily install IBM's Granite 4 on Windows 11 locally. For free generative AI tutorials, refer to the links in the description of the video. Thank you for watching.